something here. That's not meant to be.
It's the 10th anniversary of The Conjuring.
Wanna play hide and clap?
It is amazing. We've created this universe that has such a huge fan base. The Demon Nun really captured the zeitgeist.
The first film was set in Romania in 1952. And 4 years later, it's 1956, we find Sister Irene. She's hiding out in this Italian convent.
Irene thought that she left Valak in her past. Out of nowhere, she gets a call from the Cardinal.
Sister Irene, you performed a miracle. The church needs another.
The demon has used her old friend's body to escape Romania.
Valak uses Maurice to try and find an old relic.
In the hands of a demon, it would be unthinkable.
Valak is moving across Europe, killing these people.
These victims must be protecting a secret.
It really starts to connect characters from the Conjuring universe and bring them together.
It's also filled with demonic forms that we haven't seen before.
It's okay to be scared.
It would be great to eventually bring it back full circle, bring the Nun story and tie it back into The Conjuring.
La Monja 2. Solo en cines.